In EDIUS, you can not only work with video clips, but also with still images. You can create those yourself from within the timeline, or you can create them using the freeze frame function onto the timeline. Place the cursor on a frame that you would like to use as a still image. Then go to Clip, Create a Still Image, or press Command and T on your keyboard. Now, a still image will be saved automatically in the bin window, as well as in your EDIUS project folder on your hard drive. You can decide in which format an image should be saved. Go to System Settings, Importer Exporter, Still Image. To create a still image, you can also click on the Create a Still Image, Save As button. This option allows you to choose a location where the image will be saved directly. At the same time, the image will be placed in the bin window. If you want to freeze a frame on your timeline, you first have to mark a clip, then go to Time Effect, Freeze Frame. Choose your desired option. Now, either the part of the clip before or after the cursor position will be frozen. However, a freeze frame is not a typical still image, since a file will not be created. The frozen frame exists only on the EDIUS timeline and is not saved anywhere on your hard drive. Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.net for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.